Wounded and tired, Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
Come on, Roach. Thank you. Hey, yeah.
Welcome, welcome. What would you say to a hand or two of Gwent?
Not gonna try to sell me something first?
My goons are not swallows. They will not flit nor flee.
Cards won't either.
Do you wish to split hairs all day, or play Gwent,
Feels like you might have missed your calling.
Oh. Curious conclusion, why?
Well, should be hawking goods. Instead, Gwent's all you talk about.
You're right. So, care for a match?
Like to take a look at your wares.
Fine.
Should be going.
If ever you need a partner for Gwent, you know where to find me.
Go. Take it easy.
Stay out of my way.
Hey,
Faster.
Fat girl.
Saying she's
enough. Leave him alone.
Oi, you a non-humanophile, is that it?
If there's one thing I hate, it's to repeat myself. Leave him be.
Hey, lads! Got one eager for a lick in here.
Let's show him what happens to freak lovers in Novigrad.
Thank you, Vatgern. If you hadn't intervened, they'd have snipped my ears like they did Phalar's. Or worse.
Take care of yourselves now.
Meaning? What would you have me do? Never leave my home? Step off the pavement to let a human pass?
Farewell.
Eternal fire.
Oh!
Shut off, Arsmunch.
All this ain't worth a dog's trick.
Temeria's no Temeria at all.
Geezer copper.
Thank you.
Says the Black Ones are tracing gorillas around the Kedweni Woods. Novigrads.
Blasphemous kobolds.
The best stock in all Novigrad. No need to push, enough for all comers.
No one to push.
Very good. Manners before trade, always.
Let me have a look. Stinks. Decomposing flesh. Human flesh.
Shows.
open up.
What are you offering? See you. What are you offering? See you.
What am I to do now?
Yeah.
What's the hurry?
The butcher of Blamekin.
Thank you.
common supper I never refuse.
In short, who kisses your arm?
Now you.
Hey, pretty boy.
Oh.
What do I got to do to get a lucky pal like yours?
A fine kettle of fish.
You know Mr. Menger. If you don't, you soon will.
blasphemers, kobolds.
Are you a wizard?
Best deal around. One for the price of two.
The thinking customer will see right away, but the best deal.
A good day for commerce. Greetings.
What
happened to Faltest again?
Eternal fire, how it hurts.
Beware, freak.
I asked for fresh fish. What's this? Fresh fish? You call this fresh? With his googly eyes and those gills, it reeks of Novigrad gutters.
Fishermen fear the deep seas with Skellige savages venturing further and further from their poxy isles. And the black ones are always eager for any fresh catch they happen upon.
Restitution for our investment in Temeria, now lost.
Heathen.
Of this I'm sure. No good can come of religious fanaticism.
What I wouldn't give for a small jar of blood.
They near refuse. Let us cross the pot. Yet they let this sword ride him. Capital of the world, they call it.
What brings you here?
My neighbor. His name is Rudyard Necker. Works at Vivaldi's back as well.
This is what he wished to tell a servant.
Barbarian.
Trouble?
Thank you.
place of power, should draw from it. The storm, damn it.
Sir.
love the air after a good rain.
With rain, sunrise in our hearts.
Truth is, we're all dependent on the black ones, economically.
Don't know who you're looking at, but you won't be sold. A safe area.
I read one book is all it takes to get scouts.
Stop it!
Oh!
Choked to death on 3 pounds of steel.
Go, go.
My arse wouldn't be so wet. Yes, handsome.